Fresh water is the most important resource on our planet, essential for all living organisms. However, fresh water quality and availability is continuously threatened by changing environmental conditions and pollution. To better manage and preserve this important resource, hydrologists try to understand how freshwater bodies, such as streams and lakes, are generated in the natural environment. In order to do so, hydrologists need to keep collecting information in the field, which often requires the employment of innovative approaches. In this video, I'm going to show you how water temperature can be used to observe how streams are generated. Let's start from the beginning. The land area from which water drains into a single water body is defined as a catchment. A catchment collects the rainwater and channels it into the stream. This process begins in the stream source areas, called headwaters. Headwaters are particularly important since they generate the majority of the stream water, and because these areas are also sources of organisms, sediments, nutrients, and contaminants. Headwaters are instrumented by the researchers to monitor the stream behavior. A strip of land next to the stream and characterized by a specific vegetation and soil can be often recognized within the source areas. This transition zone between the terrestrial environment and the stream is called riparian area. Very often, the riparian area represents a very small percentage of the total catchment area. However, it plays an important role in regulating the fluxes of water and particles from the land to the stream. Rainwater can reach the stream through different pathways, by flowing on the ground surface, or by infiltrating and flowing underground through the soil, into the riparian area, or directly into the stream. By observing the water dynamics at the ground surface, it is possible to identify the locations where the water from the land connects to the stream channel. However, this is very difficult to observe to the naked eye. A thermal infrared camera can be employed to observe the water at the ground surface. The thermal camera is able to visualize riparian surface water by exploiting the temperature difference between soil and water. In this example, surface water is characterized by a higher temperature compared to the surrounding soil. Thanks to the thermal observations, we can detect where water exfiltrates from the underground and where it connects to the stream. Thermal observations also allow to detect where in the catchment water inflows are present. This thermal video shows water from the land entering the stream and mixing with stream water. These observations improve our understanding of how streams are generated and of the role of the riparian area in controlling the fluxes of water and particles from the land. The employment of a thermal camera, as shown in this video, is an example of how new technologies and approaches can be used to advance our research on freshwater bodies. In the future, the application of novel technologies will open new possibilities for a better management of our hydrological resources.